Triple H versus The Miz steel cage match. The winner goes on to Extreme Rules with the opportunity of being crowned the King of the Ring. And you know, this is a very familiar ground for the game. Not only has he fought in way more steel cage matches than The Miz, but Triple H is also a former King of the Ring winner. That Irish Jerry is the tremendous aggression ever since this King of the Ring tournament. This has unleashed a series of carefully constructed mind games, preparing himself for this moment.
Yeah, well, in my opinion, The Miz made a big mistake last week in attacking Triple H after the match against Jack Swagger. Rather than get into the heat's mind, I think that's only going to motivate the WWE champion.
Oh, Carini right into the turnbuckles.
Triple H executed that move to perfection.
Miz.
The Miz, this is a world of trouble. Triple H is enjoying this, and so am I. Things are just going from bad to worse for The Miz.
Solar plexus.
Miz.
Face first. Pedigree for the game.
Hey. What's up, done with these guys? You're next.
Miz from behind. Ziggler clogging the cage.
Oh no, Michael. They're handcuffing Triple H.
And Triple H is powerless to stop this.
Come on. Come on. Hit me.
Oh, I can't watch. Shot after shot to the leg.
Triple H can't stand.
Triple H got up?
I did. Triple H is here, but what condition is he in?